Just a quick update, we are now actually seeing some 16 gig 4060 Ti's in stock, which means that the 3060 Ti should start going down, but I don't know if I would buy a graphics card in the next several weeks because due to people going back to school, colleges, etc., prices will start to rise over the next 3 or 4 weeks and should be normalized by September until about October when Christmas season starts. That would be the optimal time to buy. Thank you for watching.